Oh, you're still in top
one. Oh, shit.
What?
Are you fine?
It wasn't your daughter's one. It was the one. Oh,
my God. I got in there a bit.
Okay, guys, come on in. We want to work the long ball again. We want the defense and the midfielders to move that ball up with long.
It's cold there. Who's winning, Sean? Hey? Who's winning, David? Who's coming? Dallas? Pajamas, Ash. You gonna show them off?
Fine.
So you can look at this 20 years later and say, oh, those were beautiful pajamas. Weren't they?
Get out of there.
Big fire. Ow! I hurt my toe.
You don't like your cake.
Has ended. They're all waiting to go home. And they did very, very well.
Thank you. better be careful when you cross the bridge, though. Watch out for that troll.
Where are you going? Going to Grandma's house.
Say hi. What's your name?
It's Cole's birthday. He's 5 years old. 2 days ago.
Don't turn around, we'll have to see your face.
Thank you. Look out.
And at 8,000 kilometers, we have to take our car in, but first, I think they were to do whatever they do. 8,000 kilometers, basically after the break-in period and a little bit of running around. In the manual, it said change the fuel for that air filter at 50,000 kilometers or 40,000 kilometers. They changed it. I looked at it prior to taking it in there. It was perfectly clean. And they took it out to the manual. It was pissed me off.
Oh, and you know, I mean, I think these garages, they hate to see me coming because I don't take their word for anything.
Shopping? Okay.
You're getting your shot there. What are you gonna be, Ash?
Trying to make a rainbow. These crayons are pretty dry.
Hello.
This one?
Hello.
Yeah, I think those ones.
Employing all these people, employing all these desires, creating all this new machinery, creating this industry, in effect, and paying all these people. Who's harmed?
I suppose the only people who should be harmed are the investors.
I got a funny feeling they know what they were doing when they invested. They're not foolish. They thought it was a great idea, and they're betting on it being a success.
It will have to be the biggest hit Broadway has ever seen. But Bono and the Edge say they just ignore the pressure and the critics.
Just as long as the show's great.
Oh, yeah. That's the point. Sorry.
That would be awful if they were right. That would be awful.
It is perhaps the young actors, wide-eyed guinea pigs, in this theatrical experiment who feel the weight of those peddling.
It's really different. I haven't ever been showing this before. I don't think anyone can say this before. The stakes are higher, so it's a little more pressure.
There's something really special about this show, and you can...
For The National, I'm David Cohn.
Back and forth. There's no barriers at all.
Being deaf has not been a barrier for these kids. Playing on regular teams has. For most of these children, this is the first time they've ran the bases, because when you're a deaf child, getting instruction from a coach can be challenging at best. And while some are just learning the game, others have left their league team to play with their deaf friends.
Oh, different. The communication is so much better. I used to feel really out of it on my other team, but now I feel really involved. It's just a great, great experience. I really have a lot of fun. I feel like it's way more fun than it used to be.
If there is such a thing as a field of dreams, this is it for Carlo Griss. Up until this year, he's never known what it's felt like to slide into third. But he does now, and no one's prouder than his father, Mario, who helps coach the team.
This is the first time he's played, and it was because of the team here being all deaf that he became involved. I know that a few of the kids here, though, have been involved in teams where they're the only ones that have been deaf, but most of them haven't. This has been the first year that they've played ball. So I think that it's been amazing how quickly they've picked it up, even though they've done really well this year.
But things didn't start so well at the beginning. The team was almost out before it was in, because a lot of the players are from outside the league boundary. Once the season started, they lost their first 10 games, but then they got into the swing of things. The team has gone on to win 7 games, including 5 straight, and suddenly the team's playoff bound. But this season has become so much more than wins and losses for both the kids and the coaches.
The best part about playing baseball.
Normal parents feel about deafness until they get to know it. I thought that he couldn't drive, and who would he marry, and he couldn't get a job, and he would never be successful, and he would have to have handouts, and all this. And they didn't say, oh, it wasn't any sadness. It was really inspirational.
It is all family-focused, and so it's helping parents get the skills and the knowledge about hearing impairment so that they can be better prepared to make decisions that are necessary as their children enter the school system. And so our program really has 3 parts to it. One is giving the parent support to deal with a lot of the emotional issues that come up when they learn that their child is deaf or hard of hearing. So one is support. Another is teaching them actual techniques of how to help their child learn speech.
Make the child talk, or to expect them to be a child that will be able to communicate with their voice. We just want to facilitate and build strengths for the child. And if he has strengths in the area of speech, then that's great. If not, it's not our...
It is wonderful. I couldn't put it into words how much it has meant to my entire family. My whole family has been involved with the center.